Simba!
It's no use. I'll never be the king my father was.
But Simba, that's not what you're supposed to be. You can't be Mufasa. You can only be you. Everybody believes in you as a king. They just want to see what you'll do. And if anyone's saying they liked your father better, it's because you haven't done much yet. That's all.
I know that.
Then stop moping and do something.
I can't.
Fine.
Let's go, Sora.
Yeah. Why stick around if he's not even gonna try? Come on, Goofy.
The hesitant king will one day lose all his friends.
King Simba the Dapper.
Worried by a silly old ghost.
Ooh, Simba, the do-nothing king.
No!
Try and stop me.
You did it! The ghost is gone!
We knew you could do it!
Hooray for Simba!
You know, I'm really lucky to have friends who'll stand by me and help me see clearly. My father wasn't so fortunate.
There you go again.
I mean, everyone here and in the Pride Land wants me to succeed. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Pumbaa, Timon, Rafiki, Nala. You all want what's best for me, but my father always had Scar lurking behind his back, trying to cut him down. I've got to make the most of my blessings and rebuild this kingdom.
Are you gonna say it or do it?
Wait and see.
Simba! Simba, come quick! There's a bazillion ghosts of Scar haunting the Pride Lands! Everybody but Nala hightailed it out of there, and now she needs your help! Our little Simba, all grown up and finding his place in the world.
Nice try! You're coming too! I've come back, Nala. Get out.
Way to go, Simba.
Are you with me?
Now and forever, Your Majesty.
Come on.
Simba seems fine now.
Ha! The king has returned. The Pride Lands will not forget King Simba's courage, or the courage of those who fought beside him.
Do you think your quest will ever be over?
I don't know, but I think as long as the Keyblade stays with me, I'll have to keep fighting.
Ah, the struggle never ends. That is the great circle of life.
Never, ever?
The secret to victory is a strong heart. Go on, go on, go, go then! Go on, get out! Yes, yes, it is time! Your fight continues!
Till we meet again, Your Majesty.
I hope that's soon.
It will be. So long.
Found you too.
We were glad to help you out and very proud, it's true.
Seeing how it will make you gorgeous makes us want to twirl a fin.
Wishes we can come true if you like them too. And this happiness inside I owe to every one of you. So kind to introduce the king and these his loyal friends. They say hello, Daddy Sebastian Boulder.
Ariel, I'm so happy for you.
Yes, happy endings are so rare and so few.
We were glad to help and very proud is true. Seeing him we need you
any other friends of yours that might be waiting in the wings.
Come say hello, all my friends from every corner of the world.
A new day is dawning, what a happy age of new beginnings. Let us sing all together, joy and peace and harmony. Fairy tales and miracles are what we're singing of. Our dear princess
Sora, what's happening?
A new pathway has opened.
What? You gonna go? This is goodbye?
I won't do it. We'll never say goodbye.
That's right. One, two, three, four.
Even though we're hitting the road, our worlds are all connected.
Which means
we are free to come and go.
And Sid.
So don't be sad and always know we'll come back soon to say hello.
Wait a sec. I thought everything was supposed to be under control here.
Hi-ya!
Must be Organization 13 again. We better go see Leon.
He went on over to Ansem's study to find out what all the ruckus was about. Turns out the MCP is using the data in that computer to crank out Heartless. The MCP's been messing around with the town's control system, too.
MCP sure doesn't know when to quit, does it?